Hey guys, how's it going? I just found out about this photo competition ad type thing for this magazine for a bottle company. Would you guys be interested in doing that?
Yeah, that sounds
cool. Working as a team, you know, make something really cool, hopefully get some credit.
Sounds awesome.
Awesome. Alright, so do you guys want to brainstorm some ideas for, you know, this ad?
Yeah, I think that's a worker.
Alright. What do you kind of want it to look like?
Well, I'm envisioning like three bottles kind of coming together.
I was thinking more like four.
Probably four.
Like four would kind of like make it more complete,
but, like,
you know?
Three is like the magic number, like triangles.
But four would make it look better.
Yeah, but uneven, your eyes drawn to it.
We'll table it. Yeah, we'll table it. Three, four. But, you know, I'm just going to circle this since, you know, it's two versus one. So I'm just going to circle it because it'll probably be four. Do you think that, you know, maybe the bottle should be branded or like you put like a label on it or no? So no label. What about coloration? Like, do you want to color in these bottles or?
I'm feeling like black and white.
Black and white.
Like two bottles would be colored.
I like that idea too. I like that idea too.
I like consistency.
Okay, I see. So. I apologize for my handwriting, by the way. Yeah. Let's get to work. Woo! Oh, I really like, you know, what you're going for there. Like, the blue and stuff and all that.
I have this going on right now.
Cool.
Four.
Oh, nice. I like the four bottle idea, and then, like, two of them are colored, two of them are not.
Yeah.
Really kind of like draws it in, you know?
Makes it look cool.
How's it going with your project, man? Do you have any ideas or anything?
Well, your design is kind of ass, so I just submitted this myself.
What the heck, man?
What's wrong with you?
I mean, you're supposed to be a team. You're supposed to submit things together. Teamwork.
Well, I was just saving your client this time.
Well, guys, I'm sorry I had to be this way, but if you don't like it, you can submit your own design and see if I care.
I guess we're working on it by ourselves.
Yeah, that was really weird and rude. But yeah.
My design.
This is my design.
Are you looking at it? Like,
this is mine.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, I guess they're like practically the same.
Yeah, pretty much.
Man, I'm sorry about earlier.
It's cool. It's cool, dude. It happens.
Just meet in the conference room and talk this out.
Yeah. Cool. Sounds good.
So, I know we talked about no labels, but I'm actually really feeling the one with the labels.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah,
I like it a lot.
I'm glad that we decided to do this as a team and submit it together.
Yeah, me too.
But I have one question. How are we going to split the money?